So,
yeah,
Brooklyn.
Yeah. He's a bit more aggressive than the normal cat Kutu. Not on Garuga level, but still more aggressive.
I actually need some rations this time.
Oh. No stamina bonus from the food?
Nope. I mean, I could have used a voucher, but I already used one for Zenoka.
Oh, nothing was fresh, I see.
Yeah.
They did that to you a lot.
I know. Let's
see what we got. Why isn't anybody else starving?
Is he far from here, or is he pretty close?
I think it's the third area, so the map wasn't very good, but...
Okay.
Oh. Wow, that's the biggest... Everymore.
Damn.
Whoa, shit.
This is the one that used to drop the
super size down from them.
Yeah, he looks even bigger than that. God damn.
Oh, he saw me.
What the fuck? Is a doorway? Like an actual doorway?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow. That bite actually did decent damage.
Cutku with proper mechanics.
He actually looks pretty cool in this game.
Cool.
Sorry. His head is like greenish.
I'm having flashbacks here.
Oh, I see what you're talking about. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
He still has his insta rush.
Fun.
Yeah. I'm having so many flashbacks. Except there's not bombs flying through the sky and hitting me.
Oh, he may not follow it up, but he definitely doesn't do dumb stuff after that.
What the fuck was that?
That hit pretty hard.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Yeah, that's because he's level 53, so he's actually close to G rank level.
Oh god.
Oh really?
Oh, when is G rank level start?
Like 60 something, I think.
Oh, wow.
Oh, so he's at the tip of the iceberg on high rank.
Yeah.
That move right there, what the fuck?
He doesn't do dumb stuff after that either. Like,
nope.
Look at that.
Yep, instant
he
recovery.
He just keeps going.
Look at my dick! Heck. Look at it, I'm serious! Look at his... It's in your face!
Oh, shit.
Oh, you don't like it? That's why he threw the temple chair. What? Like it!
Okay, yeah, he's definitely as I remind him. He definitely doesn't do much, but... He's a lot more aggressive than
normal. Oh, definitely.
Oh, my bad.
I swear, if I took damage from you guys, I'd be dead.
Oh, god, that really does a lot.
It's because Kaku's so tiny, though. That's why.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's pretty tiny.
It's like fighting a drone.
Look at him! I said, look at it.
Look at my dick.
That's like the serious look at my dick. Look! Oh no, he's not doing it again. He's just fine.
His ears are broken.
Crap. Oh man. I knew he was gearing up for that too. I just couldn't do anything.
He like prepares for it, like for a second you can see it, and then he just takes off.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, you have to stab it. Shut your mouth, boy.
Ooh.
Damn it. Give me my last two files, you. No, I don't want to look at it.
Ooh.
Oops.
Wait, what? Hell?
Huh?
Oh
my god!
Oh, I didn't! beat him!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, he looks so demonic!
Yeah, he does! Oh my god, he looks like a completely different monster.
He does, oh shit!
I guess he's high enough level to get infected.
I didn't know that could happen either, wow.
Oh.
Yeah. Put down a shock trap.
Okay. Nice. He's telling us to look at his frenzied dick.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hyrulean captains don't approve.
Nice.
Hyrulean captains. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm flying.
What? How did I hit you?
I don't know. But I'm sorry.
Oh, sorry. Did I hit him? Oh,
ooh, I killed him. Power wave.
Well that was a surprise.
Yeah, it was. Didn't make much of a difference.
I thought he like went to sleep. I was like,
since when did he get a Gipsaros move? What the hell?
Giant beat.
No, but once the guild quests get at high enough level, they have a chance of getting infected as well. So.
Oh, okay.
You guys are in trouble now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. They also get a chance of having like random monsters pop up as well.
Oh.
Oh.
Like we could have like a fucking Black Gravius show up on this quest or some shit like that.
Ugh, that.
Can Elder Dragons butt their heads in, or do they when they show up it's just no one else is there?
I don't think so, but other monsters I think can pop up with Elder Dragons. I think.
Oh.
I'm not completely sure about them.
Can Rajang butt in while you're fighting something else?
No, but some... Well, actually, I don't know. I definitely know other monsters are not afraid of bobbing in on Rajang. Like, fucking Tyrex showing up on Rajang quest. Ugh.
That sounds awful.
Well, it is
awful, especially when he does see you.
I got one blue cut coup thing, that was it. Perception plus 6 for the slot, and I'll take that.
Shaping plus 6. Okay, I'll take that.
Yeah, I need to find something like
Cause,
that.
Actually, you could probably break the high grade earplugs now. So we go with it.
Oh, so we start off with the advantage?
Yeah. Since he's gonna scream the moment we wake him up.
Yep.
Yeah.
How dare you!
Man, that glaive looks awesome.
Yeah,
I like the
really
design.
Want to upgrade this thing. Yeah. I'm really glad I made it.
Just like I'm glad I bought this game.
Yeah. I'm really glad I'm still playing this game. Can y'all stop giving me first aid meds? It'd be nice.
There we go.
Alright.
Thank you for the earplugs.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Oh no, not a maze.
We should wait until
we
got out of the maze.
Oh, it has a maze. Well, good thing we're not grinding, Ruby Vasarius.
Yeah.
This looks cool,
maze,
but I hate running through this crap.
Yeah, it does look cool, but yeah, tedious.
Yeah.
Where is he?
Up there.
Doesn't seem like he's in this area. We have to be fast because these guys have the tendency of moving to other areas. So.
Yeah.
Right.
See.
I think that's
oh,
him
he's
right
down there.
There. Yeah.
Okay, good.
Wait, I wonder if you can mine him when he's like this. Let's see. Nope.
Oh.
He's awake.
Sorry.
He dropped a shiny though.
No, like the icon didn't even come up when I was in his face anyway.
Hey, we don't care.
Get that tape.
No, stop it. Don't go that way.
Oh shit.
Oh. Ford.
He did drop a shiny. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, he's shaking the crystals.
Shaking
the crystals off his ass.
He's twerking.
He's twerking, yeah.
What does this do anyway?
We're tired of that Miley Cyrus bullshit.
Oh, can you mine? Oh, you can mine it.
Oh, you can mine this.
That's what. Oh, carbolite.
Damn it. I got nothing.
You're already on the ground, stupid. I don't know what you're thinking about.
Nice.
That was the easiest mount ever.
Say goodbyes, Ruby, because you're already on the ground.
Yeah. What? Oh.
Wow.
His tail's off already? God. He's getting fucked up.
That was fast. And me.
Somebody tell him we don't care.
Oh shit. Oh man.
Oh.
Oh, he does that really fast.
He rolled right on that rock for me.
Yeah, he did.
And he drops crystals all day.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh shit.
Oh, I had to take a potion. God damn it.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Huh? Oh, I thought that was the beam.
Oh. Yeah, me too. Fuck.
Oh no, not a hip check.
Whoa.
But yeah, he does drop crystals like from everything. He does.
Oh, not from that though.
Nice.
Here we go, Kenshiro. Yeah.
Oh. Oh, thank God.
The walking fart.
The walking fart.
The walking fart. Take that.
Wait, are all the rocks gone? Oh, no, there's one, though.
No. Three.
Wiggle it just a little bit.
Twerking. The Basari is twerking.
Oh, crap.
Stop. Get on the
ground. Thank you.
Let's go.
Oh, nice.
Time to stab this stomach. Oh.
Get off me!
Hey, John, why would you help me?
Get the fuck off! Get the fuck off! John, why won't you help me? Get him off of me!
Oh shit.
I can't hit him because there's fucking crystals, man. Only twerk them all off.
Again, nice.
Clouded with a chance of crystals.
Oh my god. Cloudy. Who's gonna sit next to Cloud?
Damn.
Not me. I can sit next to that nigga.
Wait. Oh, do you see how he gets KO'd?
That's how he gets KO'd. So
it's like the world ended. You're like,
it's like in slow motion though.
Yeah.
Oh, he died. Wow. He got a Brooklyn.
Yeah, I think he was lower leveled. Dragonite ore from his tail. Wow.
Oh, we kind of seen
that
one. I'm coming, Crapalite from somebody.
Yeah, that's not much bad.
Yeah, they abbreviate Arbisarius.
Wow, I didn't get a single Groovy Basarius stuff from him.
It's ore.
Oh, never mind. I just got one from the tail.
Oh, give me two carapaces, at least. Got that Brooklyn, though. Take that Brooklyn. What?
Oh.
What?
There's no rock on my screen.
Are you Oh, wow.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no rock there for me. There's one
I'm just getting nothing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Blow up.
Wait, what?
So I flew from nothing on my screen. I mean, on your screen. I mean.
Yeah, on my screen, you were hitting like nothing.
Tears.
Oh. Wow, I barely got stuff from him.
Give me a wing.
Got a lot of carb light that I don't need.
You got the Brooklyn. And that's what happens.
Crap.
Yeah.
I don't think I've seen any parts that I need from him.
Yeah, not yet.
Yeah, not yet. I guess we'll see.
So this tier has all the high-level subspecies, and then I'm guessing the next one is Elder Dragons.
Yeah, Elder Dragon Galore. With Double Jill and Rajang. Yeah.
Elder Dragons with a couple of beasts.
Mm-hmm. That's where we can fight the high rank, the Renmoran, too.
Oh yeah, the event quests start, I think, Tuesday as well. I mean, the only thing is, like, they're probably going to be low rank, so...
Yeah, they're probably going to start with the low rank stuff.
There's no new content.
Yeah, I mean, it would be nice... It would be nice if they do, like, one quest each tier. Like, each week.
That
like,
would be
one
cool.
Low rank, one high rank, and one G rank. Each week.
But you seem to be forgetting something. There's no new content, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Done everything.
We've done everything. There's nothing new in the game. We fought every monster. It's over. We're done.
Brooklyn Rangers are done.
The Brooklyn Rangers are disbanding.
Oh, he's right next to the cliff, too. Oh, nice.
Get him. Get him. This is a tiny Garuga.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, I like his music.
Did you get him? Nice.
Yeah.
Gonna take. Okay, let's do some mounting.
I should play to your plugs.
Oh, I forgot.
I guess I will leave that head to you, Jello.
Yeah, I'll try. Work on it.
Man, shut up.
Shit.
I don't know if I'm gonna hit him. I'll try. No.
Nice. You got him on my screen.
Oh, I did? Oh, okay. I totally missed him on mine, but yeah, that's cool.
Man, I kinda ended a bit far from the tail.
Yeah, I saw that.
I was just knocked out. Oh,
whoa, instant rush.
He took off with the quickness. Oh, wow!
Oh, wow!
That was incredible. Awesome.
That was incredible.
In the middle of a song, wow.
Middle of a song totally and in the middle of him doing a rush while rage. That was crazy. That was impressive.
I wish I could have seen that from your view.
Damn, that was. He was coming right for me, too, man. Because I was getting that shiny.
There goes the tail.
Oh, that's why he did
yeah,
that.
The tail came off already. You got earplugs, stupid.
Oh, damn.
Wait, that still does poison even if it's off?
Yeah, I
really?
Was just about to ask that.
I thought poison. He needed the tippy.
That's weird.
Well, that's what Raytheon does, too.
Oh,
true. Oh, true. Oh. Monster Hunter logic at its finest.
Yeah. Oh! You like, I don't know how you got hit with that. You like ran into it.
Oh.
Damn it. Still got the jump off of.
Oh, man.
What happened?
Oh, I think he's almost dead because he's going rage mode galore now. Oh, that's the follow-up.
Wow.
Oh, he landed on me.
Yeah.
Whoa, he's, oh my god, he's going hella quick now, he's moving. Oh, damn, something broke.
I think he's tired now.
No, he moved. Oh, he was gonna jump back into it. That probably would've killed him. Oh well.
Ooh! Damn!
He's getting fucked up, man. Yeah, he is, man.
Yeah, he ran.
Damn.
Nothing will beat that KO though.
The KO was the shit.
That was so good.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, press the wrong button.
Wait.
Oh, he slept. Top.
Did he go back or forward?
Yeah, he went back.
He went back.
Yeah, he went back.
Oh, he's sleeping
wait,
already.
Where am I going forward? Oh, that's what you fight. Ooh. What's his name? Sergius.
Hey, oh, wow, yep. Thank you. He got the Brookian, Jesus.
He did.
Well, they gave us a babby.
Yeah, he was kinda small.
Yeah, I gotta see what you need for that armor.
Yeah, same.
I know you need, silver pelts or whatever it's called?
You gonna make a list, John?
Oh, Jello said he found a list.
Oh, okay. Where's it on? Kira Nico?
Yeah.
I think we broke everything too, right?
Yeah.
Did we break his wings?
So.
Yes.
I got a wing. Does he have a wing plus?
Not sure.
It doesn't look like it. For that link I sent you, you have to scroll down and click on items. And then I'll show you all the stuff you need.
Oh, okay.
I think you get fatalities by having Hunter rank 70, I think.
Okay.
In this game.
And the 90 one is the Naked Devil Joe one. Or I think somebody said 90, yeah.
Yeah, it's either the 90 or 80, since I think the other is the double gold regen.
Jesus.
And then the 100 is the buffed up Dalamadur.
He's probably still going to get a Brooklyn.
He probably is, yeah. I am tempted to look into making a Pierce just for Dalamadur, though.
Yeah, I was just about to ask that. I haven't really looked at much footage of him. I mean, I know he's gigantic, but I'm sure he gets fucked up by Pierce.
He gets fucked up by Pierce.
Because he's like Genmaran and Seatius.
Mm-hmm. I find him a bit more interesting than Genmaran, honestly.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, I mean, the chip mechanic kind of gets old after a while. This Garuda is bigger.
Yeah,
definitely.
His tail is much longer.
When I walked in, yes. Definitely noticed that.
Oh shit! I didn't realize you did an instant turnaround. Why'd you roar?
Well, I can't get him with the triple bomb when he's, like, normal.
Oh, man.
Follow up.
Oh, that is so much. Jeez. God dang.
That's fucking wind-sheared.
Yeah, he's definitely a monster that takes advantage of that.
Yeah. Him and Gore, man. Gore pisses me off with that.
Yeah, wait until Silver Raidless. He's gonna take advantage of that all day. Like, wind-sheering to the nuke.
Oh,
they
man.
Actually make it seem like you need wind cancel, like it's usable now. It used to be worthless.
I mean, honestly, it's kind of a worthless skill, but in this game, I would say it's pretty worth it. Just for some monsters. Follow up? Nope.
Nice. He was gearing up for something.
Yeah.
Oh, I left the area, damn it.
Oh, that's an exit? Huh.
Yeah, that's where you fight Sargeus. Or it looks like that area.
Aw, oh, damn it. If he charged me faster, that would have been a nice KO.
Oh, did you get to upgrade that hammer?
Yep.
Nice.
That's a KO, nice.
Sorry, yellow.
It's all good. Got the jump.
I'm sorry, John.
It's okay.
Right in his face. Boom, in the face.
Mm-hmm. And yeah, and I am to blame.
Oh, man.
Wait, where did this rugs come from?
Yeah, they weren't here before.
I guess it's random if they spawn.
Is it because he's higher level now? Ah, good god.
Oh shit. Wait, I can't you uploaded a video of Gogmazo.
That's not fair,
follow up.
Right, Omega?
Hmm?
You uploaded a video of Gogmazios, right?
Yeah. Okay. What?
Oh no, I was just wondering. I couldn't remember if you did. I know you said. Actually, it was like during Mario Kart or something like that.
Ooh,
wow.
Ooh.
Nice.
But you, like,
happened there?
You didn't upload a video of Fatalis, right? But you did. You did
no,
fight.
No. Yeah, I did fight him, but I never uploaded a video of it.
Did you fight Crimson?
Yeah.
Hang on.
Whoa.
Damn, he leaves fast.
But yeah, speaking of Pierce, Rogmaxius is an interesting case of a... And I think it was Capcom's way of trying to balance the Pierce shots. Mm-hmm. Because with that oil on his body, he actually kind of softs the Pierce shots when he has that oil body.
Oh.
Yeah, but the moment you like break the oil, he can get hit by the Pierce shots. Just like any other monster.
It's interesting. Oh damn, I didn't get cut his tail. Oh well.
Yeah. That's why having like a Pierce bowgun that can fire fire shots, it's pretty useful, since you use the fire shots to break the body parts, and then you fire the Pierce. Yeah. I think that's the strategy one of the solo videos of him used to kill him in like 6 minutes or something.
Damn. What about a fire bow that you has Pierce shots? Does that work too?
Yeah, it should work, but it won't do the piercing until the part actually breaks.
Mm.
Oh, you know what I watched yesterday? That because you were talking about it, and I looked it up. That Di Morales thing where all of his body parts broke at once. That shit is so loud. Because I was wearing headphones.
What video
was
that?
I found it in a mash. Let me see if I can find it.
That shit was in stereo.
It's so fucking loud. The thing is, I actually turned it down in the video and it's still loud. Okay, the Oracle and Beak.
Well, I'm done on those two things.
He gave me... I need wings, not a tail. Come on.
He's giving me scales and shells. What?
He gave me a shell and a scale. He did give me two carapaces, but getting these carapaces is going to take a while.
Yeah.
Ooh, Kushala's armor? Or a piece of it?
Look at that defense, though.
Oh, that's ass. No, I'm wrong.
Burn?
Garuga with a Garuga mask on. That would be pretty funny.
Oh god.
Or with a Jaggy mask on. He's like, hey guys, I'm a great Jaggy.
I wanted some good luck here, so I'm wearing a Jaggy mask.
Yeah, surprise, suckers.
I forgot to bring Trank bombs, goddammit.
Man, this game is giving me rations, 10 rations. There we go.
You guys bought Trank Bombs?
Yep.
I got traps, I forgot to bring Tranks.
Yeah, same.
As long as we have two, we're good.
I forgot to bring both.
Oh, wow.
Well, as long as somebody brought some, we're good.
Yeah. We're just gonna have to probably wait for him to sleep, though. After he leaves the area.
Mm-hmm.
What? Oh, did he go?
No, don't. He was picking me off. Oh! He shot that straight up. Oh, hey!
He's up again?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
As I was jumping down, he jumped up.
Wait, where are you guys fighting him?
In the usual area.
But, oh. I was trying to get a jump attack on him.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh.
I'm dead?
Yeah.
He gets so much ground with that, it's kind of crazy.
Yeah.
Shit.
There we go.
And his neck gets crooked when he's paralyzed.
Yeah.
He turns into Wraithlos and Wraithian from, Freedom Unite?
Yep.
Nice.
Wasn't it right?
No, he just ripped.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, nice.
There we go. That's the right. Nice.
Damn. Wow. That's instant.
All right, how did I miss? Damn. Oh, not this again.
There was one wing.
Every time I try to go for that shiny. Oh.
Wow, he completely missed me.
Tigrex turnaround thing.
Whoa! Oh my god.
Oh. Light powder. Oh my god, he blew up that rock. Good thing I Superman threw it.
Ouch.
Come on, man, I just healed! You're a dick.
Oh, that right?
Oh, the right? Oh,
okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Should probably stop hitting him.
I think one of the wings is broken.
Okay.
Yeah. Is right one? It's left one? I don't know.
Fucking armored ass back.
There you go. Unison.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Damn. Yeah.
That tore his ass up.
Mm-hmm. There goes the beak.
I think that's the other wing. Oh,
Zeke. Nice. Oh, shit.
Nice. Something broke.
Insta-rush, man.
Is he dead?
Yep, he's out.
Wait, nothing found, what? Well, I still gotta look at it again.
Yeah, it's been doing that.
Oh.
Oh, there is a mining spot here.
It's a way over there.
Alright, I think he should be asleep now.
Yeah. Oh, shit, I went in first, I think. That's fine, we're just tranking and trapping him.
Mm-hmm. Who had the tranks?
I got him.
Okay, I'll lay the trap. Nice.
Nice.
Nice. I gear up those fucking carapaces, man.
Yeah, I know. They're not plates, damn it.
Oh, I remember this area. I had a Apex Devil Joe guild quest in the Japanese version that was in this area.
Oh shit.
A desert looking area?
Yeah.
It looks like where you fought Apex Seragios too.
Yeah, oh wow, I got a lot of carapaces. 6 at the end.
Nice. Well, that's the way to get them.
Yeah.
Now that we know.
I got 4. He still managed to give me 2 shells, of course.
Oh wow, he gave me 3 wings. Okay, so I'm done with the wings.
Okay.